played games. I just knew he'd gone insane the day he carved his name in Mama's table.
When we got down on our luck,
it seemed like it held us up. You could always be at Mama's table. It was a saloon of the best time I remember. Sometimes the only thing that brought us all together. Grandma passed it down when I was in a cradle. It's in my kitchen now, but it's still my mama's table. It's got some faded spots and cracks, and a couple of burns from candle wax. There's a memory in each scratch on mama's table.